It's put us in the most dangerous position we, the American people, and the world has ever been in. A nuclear war could break out in a week, in 30 days. We are staring over the precipice of that nuclear brink now, more than ever before. We're hearing language coming from Putin, from Medvedev, from different Russian nationalist leaders saying, no, Putin, you should go and use those nuclear weapons. It would spark World War III, and the result of that is destruction of the world.